generations you've slept. No purpose. No call to wake you. Of the old war, swallowing colonies whole. But there's still hope. The Tenno. Monuments of an ancient warrior caste. Scattered across frail worlds. forgotten. Like a dream. Wake up, Tenno. Wake up.
Who destroyed the Orokin? Your way of life. Wound you on Shadow. Cleanse your despair in their blood.
Tenno!
Sever their heads, yet they rise again. Someone has hidden the Tenno essence, their truth from you.
Lotus!
I know where she hides the Tenno heart. A womb in the sky, forbidden to my kind. But where you will take me. No. I am Anhao, sentient destroyer of worlds. By your hand, expose their heart. By my edge, leave it beating from its nest.
Dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be. Tenno, Operator, you're awake now, but you're more vulnerable than ever. Get back to your ship now. You need to focus your mind to unleash your true power. I don't know how much time you have. Descend into the heart of your orbiter. There you will find the somatic link. The link. Focus, Tenno. Use your energy to breathe life into the somatic link.
You shall not leave this place.
Again, it needs more power.
Shadow, this cannot be.
One more time.
No self, no sense, no death. Just a metal puppet dangling on Tenno's strings. Only the Tenno's death will end your despair. All your dreadlong life, you've waited for this moment. But you're asking yourself, was I one of these wretched things? You know the answer. You still hate them. You still hate yourself.
now we fight on two fronts, my child. The war without, and the war within. My child, so beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
I'm confused. I thought I was...
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you remember?
The soft lines of a hand. My mother's, I think. We were watching the stars, awaiting the jump to Tau. She was afraid.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeremin 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone, except the children.
We were just kids, but they were afraid of what we could do. When they tried to treat us like rats, I stood up to them. I wasn't going to let them divide us after what we'd been through.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
In dreams, we could control it, focus it. So she made the pods, her favorite flower. She said sometimes something beautiful can grow out of something ugly.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
There was a sense of it, but we set fear aside. I remembered what fear did, how it turned them against us. I vowed never to be controlled by it. I was going to live or die with honor.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno ways. Do you see yours?
I see a tree of many branches, the Nariman way. Our discipline focused on knowing the enemy. We believed that to truly understand a foe would confer the greatest advantage upon a warrior.
Nariman will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole this shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Yes, Lotus, I am.
Continuity grows in here.
Hush, worm. Let the beasts do their work.
But the dreamers have awakened. They will come for us.
Yes, they will. Like the answer to the prayer.